so good.
Thank you. Oh, that's so nice. It's so wonderful to see you all. Happy holidays. I just feel like we've been waiting for this for so long. We haven't been together in this way for 2 years now, so it feels extraordinary. Thank you for that beautiful, warm welcome, and I can't wait to introduce you to the singers of Conspirare and our very special guests from Kansas City, the members of Ordained. I just wanted to come and say hello and to just kind of remind us, those of us who have been a part of this tradition now, have carried this tradition forward. And it's a tradition in the sense of we do something similar each year, but we try and freshly undercut every year what we've done before so we can keep listening to this message that we hear in the holidays, this invitation to love, to really see each other, to see and be seen, and to hold each other in respect, dignity, and deep love for one another. Every year, how can we refresh that so it's not just words or holiday greetings, but actually a lived experience? And so we've been a part of that, all of us who have been coming, and those of you who are here for the first time, just say the hugest welcome to you. And those of you who are with us on the live stream, we're so excited to have you all with us. Also, our audiences, all of you who have been here too, you've been co-creators in these events with us. So we always like to say you create the space that we sing into. So you create the venue, you create with your engaged listening. And tonight will be a real feast for you. So deep listening like you always do, but also responding and being with these musicians, support them. We've been so inspired by the members of Ordained and the way they support each other and support us, and you'll get a real sense of that really soon. I get asked every year, and I think, do we want to do this again? And then several people will ask, I think we need to, even with our masks on, to breathe together, which is what Conspirare means. And so I want to invite you first deeply into this experience tonight to take this journey with us. And we're just going to take a breath together in and then out. Here's the in-breath. And share the out-breath. And just pay attention to that. Listen to each other. Listen to your own body sounds. Take another breath in. And then when you exhale this time, I want to ask you to exhale on an S sound so we can really hear it. Here's the inhale. And out. We will sing tonight, thank you for your breath sounds. We're gonna make sounds tonight on the canvas of our shared breath. And this year, as we are coming through this great time of stress and anxiety for all, what could we do as we re-enter and come together again? And we came up with the idea of really wanting to sing into the conflict, to sing into the sense of division and separation first. And then not to just talk about it, but to really see if we can have a lived experience through music of singing into the whole together, into the unity, to really create a glimpse of what that could feel like. And I just have to share with you this week together, I don't have words for it, but it's been just an incredibly deep and rich experience for all of us. We've sung a lot, but we've also talked with each other in rehearsals and together on buses and backstage and had many, many conversations. I hope you get a glimpse of what we've experienced this week, which is to live into the truth of who we are as a human family. It's not all the separate stuff. It's not the divided stuff. It's not that toxic sense we're feeling, but instead we are one human family, and I really want you to have just at least a glimpse of that tonight. Invite you into this holiday season with us. We're honored by your presence. Thank you for being here. I want to now bring out my colleagues from Conspirare Ordained and Isaac Cates. Thank you again for being here tonight. Myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be.
And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be.
When the broken-hearted people living in the world agree, there will be an answer, let it be.
And when the night is cloudy, there is still a light that shines on me. Shine until tomorrow, let it be.
Thank you.
a searching through the cavern. It is your name that I am calling. Though you're so far away, I know you hear my plea. Why do you ask for me?
Spirit, I long for the comfort of home. Lost in the dark, cry out. Someone by loving every boy Oh! Hi, what? Hi, what? Oh.
Well, Austin, good evening. It's such a wonderful opportunity to be here and to be in your beautiful city. This is our very first time. We bring you greetings from Kansas City, Missouri. Home of the Chiefs. Home of barbecue. I think I heard y'all like barbecue, but we own barbecue because we're from Kansas. I'm not trying to start no war or nothing, but I'm just saying. We family now, okay? I love the spirit that resides here. Can you give all these artists, these tremendous artists, a hand? Conspirare, Ordained, and of course, the incomparable Dr. Craig Hella Johnson. He is a friend, and I am a fan, and I say this in the best way possible. He has the musicianship of a black person. I'm sorry. He plays. His name is Craig Johnson. Craig Hella Johnson. What? What? But I thank so much for it. He's such a brilliant musician and a beautiful soul, and we are so grateful to have had this opportunity to share and have these beautiful moments together. It has been life changing for us and transformative, and I'm so grateful to you as a friend. Thank you again. Yes, you can give him a hand again for that. And now, just to let you know, the next part of the, I love that y'all are responding. We went to Victoria, Texas last night. They were a little more polite and quiet. Y'all are a little more rowdy. So, and I'm glad, and I like the rowdiness. I'm here for it. So, I'm used to church, okay? So when somebody sing or does something you like it, you say amen.
Amen.
Amen. Now, real big, just start sing.
Sing.
Okay, so if you feel that in your spirit creeping up, just let that happen, all right? Don't hold it back. Be free, all right? Seriously, I really want to just take the time to just sing this next song that we're going to sing over you and encourage you. This is a song that I wrote about a year and a half ago. A friend of mine, she lost her son. He was 23 years old, and he had an aneurysm, and he passed away. He was a football scholar and everything like that, and his name was Isaiah. And I had already written this song, but we sung the vamp of this song that simply says, you will recover, things will get better, the story is not over, healing is on the way. And I put a video clip of us singing it on social media, and she asked me to sing it when he passed away at his funeral. So the very first time we sung this song was at his funeral, and I was like, oh, I sung this song, was at his funeral. And so this will be the very first time we will sing this song in front of an audience with my group. So I just pray that it is something that encourages you. I do realize that although Christmas time, the holiday season, for many people it's the most wonderful time of the year, and you're excited, you're reunited with family, but there's also a juxtaposition in that it's hard for some of us. I lost my mother to systemic lupus 10 years ago in August, and I recognize that there is an empty place at the table. For many of you, you're dealing with that. We are still coming out of a pandemic. We're still in it, but you know, you were touched by that. For some people, there are financial things that you've dealt with. There are idiosyncrasies inside of us that we're dealing with. There's depression. There's all the people stuff that happens. And so this next song, I just want you to listen to the lyrics, and I just really hope it encourages your heart that you are given license to heal. You can go forward. that goes right there. y'all catching on? Yeah. You can go on with life. You can start anew. Claim your healing. You don't have to be a prisoner to the things that you're dealing with that you don't want anyone to know about, because we all deal with them. It's being human. So in these moments, I just pray that these words bless you. Okay, be healed. time to heal. It's time to allow your heart to mend. Go on and live. You have a new chapter to begin. Whom the sun sets free is free indeed. The Comforter has come, and he's here to take your pain. Go and be
you. Let it echo far and wide. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. How justice was our battle, and how justice was denied. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. And say to those who blame us for the way we chose to fight, that sometimes there are battles that are more than black or white. And I could not put down my sword when justice was my right. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. Go out and tell our story to your daughters and your sons. Make them hear you. Make them hear you, and tell them in our struggle we were not the only ones. Make them hear you, make them hear you. Your sword could be a sermon or the power of the pen. Teach every child to raise his voice, and then my brothers, then will justice be demanded by 10 million righteous men. Make them hear you. When they hear you, I'll be near you again.
Thank you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Lord.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go,
take a look at the 5 and 10, they're listening once again.
Yum canes and silver lanes
aglow.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Toys in every store, in every store.
But the prettiest sight to see
is the holly that will be on your own,
on your own front door, your own front door.
A pair of pop along boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Bonnie and Ben.
Dogs that will talk and go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen.
Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Everywhere you go,
there's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well.
The sturdy kind that dies in line
the snow.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Soon the bells will start,
and the thing that will make them ring
is a carol that you'll sing
right within the carol.
Right within
songs of good cheer. Christmas is here.
Ding, 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 ding
Special Christmas
for me.
My world is filled with cheer and you.
This Christmas,
and as I look around, your eyes are Chinatown, they do.
Yeah.
I could have spread my wings and on a thousand things I've never done before. I'll never know.
they're coming around, and they're saying, I love you, 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 I love you.
made me shout.
Is one.